Recently, the New Hampshire GOP took to Twitter and celebrated about a half dozen terrible, terrible vetoes that Chris Sununu signed. Among those vetoes was a bill that would have allowed first-time drug offenders to have their charges annulled. So what that means is that he took that New Hampshire license plate, he held it up high and said that he believes in the live free or die state, and then he vetoed a bill to take more of our rights away as New Hampshire citizens. And the guy that we are running to replace him is an unrelenting advocate for libertarian principles, an unrelenting advocate for you owning yourself. Darryl W. Perry for governor.